I don't think I've ever used a chat app line on a girl. Like, I had a list of chat app lines thrown at me earlier, and I was just saying, should I be using these? Because they sound terrible. Like, these, yeah, so I definitely haven't. Well, I'm trying to think if I had anything used on me. I have had a couple of, like, fairly cheesy Harry Potter lines done to me, but I've always been quite, I've always just been quite impressed by, like, it takes some balls to walk up and say some of the things I've had said to me. I genuinely can't remember off the top of my head what they were, but I just remember being kind of impressed. sorry, what was the first part of your question? Fridge magnets. Not so much over fridge magnets. I'm sure I've had, like, my versions of meet cutes before, but we haven't done that yet. Fridge magnets, I found, tend to descend just very quickly into, like, how can you write the filthiest thing with the cleanest words. So that's the game we ended up playing on set, I think.